I dedicate this piece to me, a consistent source of strength and guidance. Life in this society, being at best an utter bore. Being at best an utter bore, and no aspect of this society being at all relevant. Life in this society being at best an utter bore, and no aspect of this society being at all relevant to women, there remains to civic-minded, responsible, thrill-seeking females only to overthrow the government, institute complete automation, eliminate the money system, and destroy the male sex. Do you like my tits? Do you like men's tits? Do you like your own tits? Do you like my tits, or do you like men's tits, or do you like your own tits? Do you like my tits, or do you like men's tits, or do you like your own tits? Do you like my tits, or do you like men's tits, or do you like your own tits? Do you like my tits, or do you like men's tits, or do you like your own tits? Do you like my tits, or do you like men's tits, or do you like your own tits? He controlled my life. Read my manifesto and it will tell you who I am. Life in this society being at best an utter bore, and no aspect of this society being at all relevant to women, there remains to civic-minded, thrill-seeking, responsible females only to overthrow the government, institute complete automation, eliminate the money system, and destroy the male sex! I'm so female, I'm subversive, 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 I'm so female, I'm subversive.
I'm so female, I'm subversive! 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 I
Life in this society being at best an utter bore, and no aspect of this society being at all relevant to women. There remained two civic-minded,